We're on location today at the Moose Jaw Western Development Museum, and with me today I have Warren Klubb, who's the curator of exhibits here for the entire group of Western Development Museums. You're here to Moose Jaw for a special occasion today. Tell me a little bit about the grand opening of this exhibit here.
It's the traveling exhibit, Food for Health. It comes from the Canada Agriculture Museum in Ottawa, and it's also presented by the Canadian Institutes for Health Research.
So it's an exciting exhibit. It's really fits in well with the museum here too, because it's family friendly, and of course the museum is such a family friendly environment too. Talk to me a little bit about how it's geared for younger and perhaps a little bit an older audience too.
Well, there's interactive things in it. So there's games to play. There's a cartoon character from outer space to guide through a maze. You have to make healthy food choices for her. If you don't, a black cloud comes along and slows her down. There's a bicycle to ride, a stationary bicycle to ride, and if you pedal hard enough, you can burn off all the calories that you get from eating a potato chip. And there's 6 bites in there. It takes a lot of work to burn off that number of calories.
So one potato chip, and you get to experience the actual energy that it takes to burn that off.
That's right, yeah.
So do you think this exhibit is going to provide people with sort of an eye-opening experience about food, the safety of their food, the healthy choices of their food?
Yeah, it's an introduction to healthy eating, healthy choices, things to do like all the problems that you can have in your kitchen, for example, not handling food properly, all the bacteria that's on your hands after you've been touching raw meat, for example, after you touch a dishcloth, and the importance of washing your hands before you handle other food, where food comes from, for example. There's a map of Canada that shows 14 different food products, and you get to guess where they come from, and then you press a button and the map lights up and tells you where they come from. So things like that, yeah.
So that traveling of the food really ties in with the transportation theme here at the museum. And it must be really important to the museum to have these sorts of traveling exhibits, to be able to host these sorts of things that maybe aren't a direct tie-in, but certainly really fit in with that audience that you have here.
Well, that's right. And it answers the question, what's new? People want to know what's new. So if we bring in the traveling exhibit, that answers the question of what's new. And this one's here for 6 months, so we're hoping that a lot of people will come and see it. And then it'll go up to our Saskatoon branch for a couple of months up there.
So it's exciting to have these things here. It's one more reason to come out to the Western Development Museum. It's a great place to visit. Lots of wonderful artifacts here, but one more good reason to come out here, isn't it?
That's right, and this is a fun exhibit, and hopefully it'll draw a lot of people. And it's going to take a lot of time to go through. There's a lot to see there. There's a lot to play, and it's a lot of fun. So I hope people come and see it.
Well, Warren, thanks for taking a bit of time out and talking with us today about the exhibit. And we certainly encourage everybody to come up to the Moose Jaw branch of the Western Development Museum and take in this brand new exhibit. For Shaw TV, I'm Greg Olson.